Donc pour rappeler rapidement les règles aux guests, donc on ouvre les questions au public, ils posent les questions qu'ils veulent, et pour ça vous avez le droit de répondre ou pas, vous avez le droit à un joker, un retour à l'envoyeur, et je passe la question à mon voisin.
So, just as a reminder, this is the part of the interviews where you get to have wild cards, joker, return to sender. We didn't really have to use those so far, but maybe. Return to sender, and I'll pass it along to my neighbor, which is the funnest one. So we're going to open the floor for questions now.
Première question. Oui.
Okay. Okay, so did you hear the whole? The third part is if you had been playing Brian or Shane, would you have liked to do that, to have had that part? Translate in French. Donc c'est la question en trois parties, c'est pour chacun, pour leur série respective. Un, quel est le personnage dans leur série qui leur ressemble le plus? Deux, quel autre personnage, à part le celui qu'ils ont joué, ils auraient aimé jouer? Et le troisième, est-ce qu'ils auraient aimé jouer Shane ou Brian dans les différentes séries? There you go.
I'm probably most like Lindsay, Taya's character, in Queer as Folk. If I could play any other, I would play Debbie. I wouldn't have wanted to play Brian. I wouldn't have wanted the responsibility of the whole series on my shoulders. I wouldn't have wanted to have that much sex scenes. It would have been difficult for me.
Donc la réponse, première réponse, il est le plus comme Lindsay. Il aurait aimé jouer Debbie. Et il n'aurait pas aimé faire Brian parce qu'il n'aurait pas voulu la responsabilité de devoir porter toute la série et d'avoir autant de scènes de nudité dans la série. Ça aurait été difficile pour lui.
I'm probably a bit of Tina mixed with a bit of Erin, maybe me, but maybe that's just me wishful thinking. I don't know.
Which character would you have liked to act?
I think playing Bette must have been great, but like you said, I can't imagine having the responsibility of a whole show on my shoulders. I think I would have buckled under that, but I'd have loved to have played her role because it was probably the best role. And no, I would have hated playing Shane. Wouldn't work, but I would have hated to have played that role. Like you say, too much sex, and oh my god, you know. And I think all the lookalikes that Shane has inspired, that must be weird because that is Kate. You know, people, you know, love her and copy her, emulate her style, and that's weird for her.
Donc.